Hey, guys, ladies and gentlemen.
Two Rattlers here.
I'm William.
And I'm Tyler.
Welcome
sad
back.
Thing is, it's just William playing right now.
Yep.
So, because I'm going to do like a little side quest thing.
Yeah. I'm right there.
I chose Tyler as my buddy, but it's one player now. So, unfortunately, it's one player.
We forgot to bring Rufy in the game.
Yeah, we did. Okay, oh no. So we're gonna do the side quest thing about a castle.
Oh my god.
We tried doing it before on two player, but he wasn't there.
I know, because he was one player.
Yeah, because we're gonna do it on one player, which kind of sucks.
I know, right? Stinks.
I don't like that.
There he is.
He wasn't there last time we checked. This was a message balloon.
Stupid message balloon.
Hello there, are you enjoying your time on Kawami Island? You can play all day and ever, still never get enough of it. I'm so proud to know that people enjoy the island so much. That's because I'm the king of Kawami Island. Well, I'm actually the descendant of the original king who founded this place. Pretty impressive, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you don't believe me, but I have the crown worn by the king. I just happened to lose it recently. Hey, would you help me find that crown? Once I get my hands on it again, no one will doubt that I'm the descendant of the king, so what do you say? Can you help me find it? I knew you would, thanks. But I have no clue where it could be now. For now, maybe you should hold this straw I found at the mountains when it's walking around. As the saying goes, a drowning man will clutch at straws.
What?
Straw. I actually know where to go.
Where? Huh?
I watched a video. It's a trading thing. You need to give the straw to somebody. It'll give you something, and then you need to give it to someone else, and then you give it to someone else, and you give it to someone else, I'm guessing. And then you'll get the crown. Something.
Oh, okay.
Something.
That's weird.
It's a trading quest. I like it.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's going to be very hard finding everyone. So all I know is that the first person is over here.
Why here?
Cool.
Oh. I thought you went back to start.
Oh, get away from the camera, you're too close.
Okay.
Yeah, see, there's no!
No!
There's rafting, which was pretty fun, right, T?
Yeah.
Okay, see!
Spinning boat. I'm here for your delivery, sir!
Well, hello there, I was just taking a short break, but now I find myself in a bit of a pickle. So I bought myself some juice to drink, but turns out I forgot to get a straw. How am I supposed to drink? What do you mean? I can drink juice without a straw? I can never sound so unladylike. It's a person. That's a boy. That's a boy!
Huh.
Okay. If only there was someone generous enough to give you a straw. You there. What perfect timing you have a straw on you. Would you mind letting me use it? It is a straw of grain. Not a straw. Oh, okay. Technically, I should be able to drink something with a straw. Give a straw. In exchange for the straw, I'll give you this towel. Someone who wants a towel would possibly want a towel. I guess someone who works up a sweat is playing sports.
Oh.
Playing sports. Is all I need to know? Now I have to drink my juice. So let me walk. Oh. Mm. Person who sweats at sports. Let's find some sports. Rafting. Flag. This has a bunch of guns.
Guns! I got
is there
some,
anyone here? Who needs it?
Guns.
Anyone of these? No? Okay, so they're not here.
Boo!
What about here? This might be a good place.
If you didn't see that, whatever. I don't care.
I think this might be a good place. Someone's busy playing sports. Might need it.
Huh. If you want to know what, if I'm a little bit loud, it's because
I was like close. Right next to the camera.
Yeah.
So they're not here either.
Huh? Weird. I'm just looking to see if it's good enough. So.
I mean, I want to back off.
Okay.
So what's this?
There's a couch right
racing.
Behind.
Okay. Kayaking. It's busy playing sports. Kayaking is a sport. Is there anyone here? Hey, but there's a message.
the message blue. Oh, right there.
Message blue. Old boy had treasures in the reed resort. Zero more treasures in the reed resort. You discovered everything. Yes, we've actually discovered every single chest in the game. And by the way, we just want to do this. I just want to do this for fun because. Give up. Oh. Anyway, so yeah, busy playing sports. Ooh, that might be hard. Paragliding. Anyone here?
Paragliding is a sport.
It's bungee jumping. It's photos. Nobody here. I think there might be. I think off-road racing might be one of the most sports. So yeah, off-road racing. Come on, anyone here? Anyone? Who's off-road racing? Oh, Gia's taller.
Tennis!
Where's tennis?
Right here. Yeah,
what? Tennis! Oh, yeah, tennis! Exactly! Where's tennis now? Where's tennis? Where's tennis though? I'm just gonna go right here. Because I'm kind of a ripoff.
Find the tennis.
I don't know where tennis was. I have to watch one of our older videos. Whoa! Okay, we're gonna look to where was it, T? So we're gonna
go look at it. Gonna go look.
Yeah, go look. Search up into the mountains. Just search up. Of the two brothers and oh, never mind. I found it. I found the person. Never mind.
Okay.
I don't need that episode anymore. Oh, drag. I forgot my towel. After I worked and I sweat. You're right, Titanus. So 1 minute. Is that the brand new towel you got there? Would you mind letting me have it, please? Game towel. I feel bad about not giving anything in return. So all I have to give is this knitting yarn. See, I like the knit, so I always keep knitting yarn on me. Knitting is so great, but our mom did. You can do it almost anywhere, and it works out your brain too. My friends were all excited at first, and oops, I didn't mean to ramble. Anyway, here, I'd like you to have this. Received yarn. By the way, there's a girl at Mountain Resort that's really good at knitting. I think she lives in a house somewhere on a hill, but I'm not sure though. Maybe this could be a chance to pick up any of those on me too. A person on a hill. Who? Okay, I'll make this good. Submit. Who in the world would live on a hill? Where's the hill though? That's the pen. Here? That's not a hill, it's not me. A hill. That's really confusing. I don't actually know. I have no idea. So I resaw. Person who lives on a hill.
That person lives on a hill.
But by the way, guys, if you go here and come on, we should talk. Come on, reach the top. Come on, reach the top. I believe. Please reach the top. Just reach the top. Please.
Come on.
Just reach it. I believe.
I believe.
Just reach the top. Yep, come on. Please. No. This is a hill. Come on. Please, no. No, now's not the time to do this. Come on, I'm so close. Come on.
Eek!
Messed up. Don't tell me this. Please not now. No! Don't you dare go downhill. Come on, man. No, not like this. Go! Come on, we have a little bit more to go.
Just a little bit.
Oh, no.
Nice. That's the worst performance ever.
It's pretty great though. Cause actually, so about a hill. I think it will be something. So
no one lives on this one.
Whoa! It's so fast. Gotta go fast. Where am I? I'm trying to live on a hill. Ooh, that's tough. Hey, wait, this person lives on a hill. Wait, pause. Is that a house? What's up? Wait a second. What was that? What is this? What? You need a horse? You need a horse to do this. Please don't say. Okay, good.
What's up here?
Yeah, it's. By the way, if you jump, it's faster than walking. Is this the person who lives on the hill? Oh no, please. There's parkour. Actually, this is not parkour. No. Don't you do this to me. Okay. I don't like how it's like one player though. That's the thing.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks because it would be way more fun if it was two player. First time we've ever played this game one player. Oh!
At least I'm so.
Is that Rue?
No, that's.
That's tea.
It's Tyler. Don't ever call me Rue. This is me.
Wait a second. That was it? What's up here? This is a hill. So go up here.
You just went up for an ox.
I went down here. Yeah. There it goes. And oh, what? I don't live here.
Does anybody live here? I mean, they said buy a home, so you need to find a house.
Who lives on a hill? The person who lives on a hill.
So that's find a hill?
It's gonna be very, very hard.
Find a hill and a house on the hill.
Okay, I'm gonna look down at the valley below.
Wait, look back to where you were.
What's that? This is a hill, right?
Oh, look, a little house.
Maybe, but I want to check up here, though, first. Sorry, guys. But is there anything even up here? Or is this just like a secret? I feel like this is just a way up a mountain. We're here? Or here? Here? Or here?
You have to find the house
on a hill.
What? How are you supposed to find a house on a hill?
Help.
Just find hills and houses.
But this is gonna be, that's gonna be hard. Yeah, there's tons of hills and bumps and houses. Exactly what Ruth just said.
One Pacific.
Come on. One specific, not
Pacific.
House on a hill.
Just find the house on the hill, mother.
No. Go, come on. I believe. House that's on a hill. Stop it.
Stop
it. House on a hill, stop. That's a house on a hill. Don't tell me.
There has to be a grill.
Watch it. There has to be something here. There cannot be nothing here. This is the perfect house on a hill. Don't do this in the game. What?
Come on.
Oh, maybe it's up there now? Okay. So yeah, how long is this episode actually? I just stubbed my toe. That hurts. Oh, it's only 14 minutes. Ow. We usually do like 20 minute episodes on this channel, right, T?
Yeah, like 20 minutes.
Stop dying.
I'm gonna get something come. What is this? Oh, we got Christmas. How about that? This little elephant blanket.
It's so comfy, by the way.
It's so comfy.
So that's how comfy because I.
Like, it's. Think of like.
Don't even know how to explain it.
Yeah.
It's so comfy it is.
Think of.
on a hill.
Think of think of a horse's tail, right? It's really comfy.
Oh.
It's really comfy.
Wow.
Right?
Two great performances in this episode.
It's really comfy. A horse's tail, right? I guess.
Yeah.
Well then, that's what this really feels like. Like horses' fur,
Tyler,
and sheep's fur mixed together. Feels
so close to God.
So
close to God. I don't know what it's supposed to be. I decided to make it because if I wanna. Oh, come on. I'm alive. Wait, what's this?
Up here.
Shut up. No, turn. What's this? I see. That stuff like.
Nothing.
Hurry up, something. No, hurry. Very quickly. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Like, this is hard. Like,
the house on the hill.
Whoops.
Where could a house on the hill?
It's on a hill. It's a house.
This is a. There are houses.
No, this
oh,
is
it
really
has to be a. It said like a girl. On a lift. By a little house.
This is
on the
so
hill.
Hard.
It's a girl. It's by the house.
I don't even know.
Is it that castle?
It's a castle.
I know. No, stop! Real. This is nice like and stay comfy.
Okay, I don't know what's
really
going on.
So
yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. We're going to find it where it is off camera. See you guys next episode.